We got 2 more barn cats and 6 more babies and 2 mamas to go. This is what TNR can look like. We are staying in here because the cats do come out even though we're standing in here. We just put the second one into the carrier, and that's why they're hiding, but they will come out, see? They will come out. Come on, mama, that's one of the mamas. Go on the other side, mama. Okay, so now we got another one.
Okay.
And I will get ready to put the cat in here. We've got very quiet.
Chris can't bend over, so she can go up here.
It's okay, Mom. I know, it's okay. Which side are you going to, baby? Come here. I can't reach that far. Should have brought a thing.
Maybe Mama will go in there. Come on, Mama, go in. Mama says, "What are you doing with my babies?" Down. We will trap the kittens and the 2 mamas.
Okay, Mama.
Mama.
It's okay, Mama.
Yeah, you're a good mama. You won't take your babies from you.
We're going to take you with us, honey. We'll take you with us.
Hi, Mama. All right, stay tuned for more. Follow us on furballfarmcatsanctuary.com. We're on all forms of social media. Bath time. We are on YouTube, which is this. Please subscribe and like this video. We are on Facebook. Please follow us. We are on Instagram. Please follow us, furballfarmcatsanctuary.com. Come on, Mama, we really want to get you. Go in, Mama, go in. Oh, she could just push her butt in there, but we can't.
It won't end well.
Yeah, I know. The babies are like, we're hungry.